In Element Space, you explore the galaxy, assemble an elite crew, and make allies to combat a shadowy organization threatening the future of humanity. To obtain resources, you'll need to gain support from the galaxy's most influential factions, take on missions to earn their trust, and show which ideologies you support. But you can't win over everyone or be everywhere at once. Sacrifices will have to be made. Aligning with military factions will grant access to heavy firepower. At the same time, these factions respect strength and are looking for a single individual to lead them through this time of fear and uncertainty. With enough support, that leader could be you, backed by a vast armed force. Whether that power leads to enlightenment or tyranny is up to you. The colonies support a democratically elected government where each planet is represented. Getting everyone to agree is often a slow process, but it can be quite effective. These bureaucratic-minded factions developed advanced shields and other technologies that can aid your cause. However, it can be difficult to manage so many voices, which may lead to discontent and divisiveness. Some factions value the greater good above all else, believing that humanity's needs take precedence over the individual. A majority of sensates, martial arts masters who use the sixth vowel to manipulate space and matter, follow this ideology. As a result, these humanist factions often specialize in melee and close-range weapons. Although they can be powerful allies, the greater good may come at a high cost, including free thought. Or you can align yourself with an independent-minded group, comprised of corsairs, merchants, and mercenaries who believe in true freedom without the rule of law. Siding with their cause will give you access to technologies that can't be found anywhere else in the galaxy. It could also lead to complete anarchy and chaos. Your decisions will shape the galaxy and earn the loyalty of your crew. But time is short. Make your choices quickly, and save us from extinction.